So it's about fighting gravity in a way, because horizontal lines are those which are more pleasant to live. I mean, it's quieter. And the vertical lines are those expressing the tension, which is exactly what we live every day. When we get up, we start to go around the world and we have to fight gravity. And we have to fight tensions and all kinds of movements, initiatives, and whatever our fellow compatriots do. So, in the evening when you're back, you can relax, you can go back to the horizontal line. And this is what I try to combine. Together with the colors, I can find in these press photographs, the clips, which I reuse in a different form. This is abstract. While you may recognize some elements of the reality, it's not supposed to represent the reality. It's just abstract, but it is the infinity of forms and the variety of shadows which you can find in those photographs. And I always transform them.